And for a second thing, I'm going to make something that's kind of like a drama. To me, so very dreamy, but at the same time with a very strong evocative power. So this is a little bit of a distillate of an oyster leaf. Tensa maritima, that's the cool scientific thing. I'm going to have 50 ml of these. And then I'm going to have 30 ml of gin. Again, as always, a bit of salt and a little bit of a green flint syrup. That's 1.5 white ashes. Give it a very good turn. A nice bit of an olive garnish.